High on a bluff of the Arkansas River, where the eagle cries to the wind, neath a moss-covered stone.
Moss-covered stone lies above.